to all you fools out there. Your all fools right. Desire. Live to burn!
Curse the night.
next song goes out to all you women. How many women out there like to wear leather, huh? Oh, shit, come on. Anyways, this one goes out to you, ladies. The Dominatrix!
Coming on strong.
Well, let me tell you, the song is entitled Too Young to Die.
Yeah. Thank you. bad.
Where?
Savage Grace. Well, I'm Don Kirshner here at the Filthy McNasties, and what do you think of the group?
It's pretty good.
I thought it was pretty good. You know, it was loud. You know, I couldn't hear Kenny too well, but I, you know, got the idea.
Well, I was asking for a timeout. But...
Hey, wait a minute. What? Timeout? What timeout?
Lakers lost today, though.
What? The camera? No. No, there's no camera here. There's no camera. There is no camera here. We're not on camera.
Are we on TV?
No.
Hey. What are you doing now?
We're here at Filthy McNasties. What are you talking about? I'm Don Kirshner. What do you think of the band?
Bitching.
Totally. Bitch what? Well, who's bitching here? I'm not bitching. Who's bitching?
The band is totally fucking bitching.
It is?
Yeah, they're...
They are good. I enjoyed it. I thought Kenny could be a little louder. What do you think? I'm Don Kirshner. I don't know anything about recording at all.
I was up there pretty close.
I don't know anything.
I was up there pretty close, and he sounded good.
You did?
He sounded like he was playing really clean.
I like
the singer. Fuck.
The singer. Man, good. The singer was the greatest of the whole band.
He has an incredible voice.
The singer was the greatest of the whole band.
That guy has an incredible voice.
Incredible voice. That's what I thought. Incredible voice. That's incredible.
Sir, what do you think of that? What do you think of this band?
What good. Do you think of this band?
Hey, they're real good.
Yeah?
What? Are you DJing?
No. No, I'm not. You're sounding good. You're sounding good. The vocals were great. You know, I think the place has a lot to do with it. Out the
29th, yeah.
You're going to play the Troubadour.
Troubadour 29th, yeah.
You're sounding good. I like your band.
Thanks a lot, man.
You know, I think Kenny's a great guitar player. I think he sounds great. He's hot. Sounding good.
Look, you want to help me get my leather jacket?
You're sounding good. You're sounding good. You have a good voice.
All right, thanks a lot, man.
You sound brother. Yeah.
Excellent.
This guy all here. Right. I know
great.
This guy
tell
here.
Tell your friends, man. I got a whole bunch of friends. What are you guys playing? 29th with Armored Saint, man. They're goddamn
good. Armored Saint. Yeah, I've heard of them.
They're hot.
Can I come down to the Troubadour and record at the Troubadour?
Come check it out if you want, man.
At the Troubadour?
Definitely.
Well, you know, if there's cool with the Troubadour, let me know.
All right, it sounds hot, man.
This place is like, you know, walk in, you know, they don't care.
Yeah, that's right, man.
You know, they don't care about recording equipment at all, you know.
Right, I agree, man. It sucks. This place sucks.
It does. Bathroom looks like it had a war zone.
Yeah, it's a war zone.
Bathroom's a war zone.
Look, man, this interview's over.
All right. Sounding good.
Don't ask any dumb questions.
No, I'm not. Are you going to play the Troubadour?
No. Yes, the
29th, yes. All right, now, you sounded good. I think the guitar playing you were doing was really excellent. It could have been a little bit louder, really. But yeah, I could hear you.
Yes. Well, I just need more amps.
More amplifiers.
Right.
No.
What?
Sounded good.
He's excellent.
I really wanted to hear you a little bit more on lead guitar, but you weren't there.
Well, that's the sound man's fault. That's not...
The sound man.
We don't have a full-time sound man. So.
You don't.
So that was...
I could tell.
When we make more money, we'll get a sound man.
What? More money?
When we make more money, we'll get a sound man.
More money, more equipment.
Yeah. Right.
Right. More money, more equipment, right? More money, more equipment.
I'm not.
Is that plugged in? What? More money
for the sound equipment. They would sound good in a better place with better sound equipment, right?
Right.
Right.
Hey, this is my old drummer from Oklahoma.
Really? I play the guitar myself.
Yeah. Drums.
Do you?
Really?
I'm thinking about starting a new wave band myself.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
All right. Thank you.
Hooya! 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 Hooya from the Filthy McNasties. Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. Hooyah.